Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, we had just gotten into Fort Hagen, and this is not where I started out from, because I realized things kind of went south from where I had started originally. So I'm just trying to make it so things are a little less broken this time around. Jesus. Okay. And that means I have to deal with a couple of things differently than I did the last time. There we go. Because there is so much shit going on right now. Okay. Jesus. And I still can't find dog meat. A couple of times when I loaded up, he was right behind me. Another couple of times, he was not. Sounds like he's downstairs. Great. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be able to get to him anytime soon. That's unfortunate. I'll be able to get him later for sure, but right now is not a time I can do so. Alright. Right now, I'm trying to get what I can, which is not a lot, I'll admit. Will you now? Because I'm pretty sure you've been saying that for the last few times and failing. Yeah, well, I'm not, making a museum out of it, no, Kate, but I am taking this stuff to try and make stuff out of it. Because, are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure you're wrong. You were right the first time, and I'm going to continue to say you're wrong. As long as I'm still breathing. Okay, I should probably... Oh, that's one I can open. Hey there. Alright, up, shit. There, up, ah, fuck. Come on. Let me get into the bitch. There we go.
That's it.
Perfect. Alright. We've got a number of rounds, an auto pistol, perfect. And all that's beautiful. Alright. Anything else? Nope, just a bunch of plastic stuff. I might be able to grab some of these and use them. Alright. Where is dog meat? He's probably stuck way down there. There he is. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you were probably dealing with a lot of crap, weren't you? Oh, poor buddy. It's alright now. Alright. Now that I got that out of the way, I kind of wanted to drop some of what I'm carrying on him just so I'm not carrying it myself. But there's not a lot I have to drop, so there we go. That was easy. Okay. Now that that's taken care of, all the gang's back together, now we can go ahead and get along like we were supposed to. What was it? Ashtray that wasn't used. If I can just pick it up. There we go. That was a weird place for the prompt to be. Alright, now we need to go downstairs. Now, it is down this way. Alright, give me a second. My coffee was waiting for me. And my throat's starting to give me a bit of difficulty. I might be catching a cold again. Yay. Gotta love that. Especially in this fucking weather. Okay, doors open and then there's a terminal. I assume the terminal's for the little robot there. Okay, well... We know what that's for. Well, we assume what that's for. I might be wrong. Hello. Oops, I missed. Second time. Oh, I'm just a fucking single bullet off. That's annoying. Well, a single point of damage. Oh, ow. Hello. You're going to have your head blown off. And come on. How did the second one miss? I'm at point blank. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Where is the other guy? Over there. What do you mean, improbable? Right now, it's doing pretty damn well. Oh, shit. I forgot about the cover system for a while. That was stupid of me. There we go. And your head's off. Oh, geez. Okay, come on. There we go. That was good. Trying to line up shots. I'm sorry if I go quiet for a little bit. What the? Oh. Okay. Something going on over here. Then I, oh, hey, look. Now you're dead. Oh, now you're dead. Okay. I was close. I had basic time of death, correct? Just within the hour, not the minute. Okay. What do we got going on? Any more? Not immediately. Okay. I should probably deal with my health, because holy shit. Ooh, I have a level up. Maybe that'll do it for me. Alright, what should I dump it in? Again, I never plan this out. And if I do, I immediately forget it. An over-encumbered, you can use action points to run. That's not useful enough unless I get it all the way to... I can fast travel. Not useful enough yet. What do I got other than that? I can start blacksmith, so I can start doing melee mods. Or I can put it into armorer, so I can start doing armor mods. I think armor will probably be the better use of that. So I'll just put it there. Alrighty. And then later on, I'll be able to... Ooh, aluminum right between each other. Well, right next to each other. Why'd I say between? I'm stupid. Okay. All of that taken care of. Okay. Spine is trying to act up. But I should be fine, even without cracking it. Hopefully. Because I gotta work in a bit. There we go. It'd be bad if my body decided to rebel against me. Alright, we got some duct tape. We got an ashtray, I guess, somewhere in that mess. Ooh. Oh, wait. I see the tension trigger. There we go. That would have been bad to not notice. Shit. Other way. Ah, come on. And there we go. Perfect.
Got it.
And got some fragmentation grenades and some pulse what was that, a pulse mine? I think that was what it was. I was not really paying all that much attention. I'm trying to figure out where the... Oh. That's where the trap was. Okay. I was trying to figure out where that was. Alright, got the turpentine. Got a whole bunch of other shit around here. I'm trying to figure out if there's anything else I missed, and I did not. At least not too much. So I'm going to consider this a success. That's what I meant to say. But my brain and my mouth don't want to cooperate anymore. As I just shown just a couple seconds within fucking up the first time. Jesus. This is why I like Travis. This is why I like Travis as a character so much. Because he's me. He's fucking up the stupid shit. Because that's all I do. Alright. Is there anything in here? Nothing too special. Yes. Someone going to blow your face away. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I didn't deal with the health. I forgot about my health. That wasn't good. That wasn't a good thing for me to do. Let's do the rad stag. Okay. And actually, let's see if I can do something else. Guana on a stick. That might help a little bit. Oh, it's chained on the other side. Well, fuck me. How am I supposed to get there then? Got some beer, some bourbon. Alrighty. You, Kate, can you wait 5 seconds? For me to get there, so that way I can have some of the fun? Eh? Can we do that? Well, at least you're willing to admit that. Better than not. Okay. Oh jeez. Oh! Oh, there's the laser turret. Oh jeez. Come on now. Couldn't hit him once while he was within fucking range. Oh, he's hit me in my head. Shit. Yeah, so is mine. Okay. Keeps moving away so I can't hit him. What are you... How are you able to hit him? Okay. So I can't hit them from where I am. But maybe if I find a way to flank them. That's a problem, though, because I can't really find a way right now. Unless I go all the way back and go this way. Well, I mean, that's possible. I could do that. Considering my current way isn't working. Might as well try. What do you mean, what was some bullshit? What are you talking about? Oh, because we moved away from them enough that they, you know, de-aggroed, I guess. Okay. Whoop. Oh, that was close. That was too close. That was a bullshit mine right there. That was that. That was that. What that was. There we go. Now I can talk like a normal person, hopefully, even though that was completely and utterly gibberish. Okay. What the fuck am I doing? I have no idea. All I know is that I need to kill these motherfuckers. And that is usually the plan.
Hello.
Oh, hello. You're gonna die. Okay, come on. Jesus. There we go. Come on. There we go. Whoo. Alright, combat shotgun. Let me look at the weight. Shiza. That's really not worth it, but I will take it just so I have something to break down. In a bit. In fact, fuck it. Dogmate, could you carry it for me? Thank you. There we go. Alright. That one doesn't really have that much weight, but I might as well have him carry it anyway. Coffee cup. Okay. Alright. Shiza. We have gone through a lot of supplies already, trying to get to where we are. And we're going to have to go through a lot more just trying to get there. But that's how it works. Just go through a lot of shit so that way eventually I can win. But just hope I can actually do it. Alright. Do some ribeye steak there. Alright. Take some of that. Ooh. Use that. Definitely could use that. And those. Okay, a pack of cigarettes. I could probably use some of those. At least, in the long run. Alright, this guy had some armor on him, even though it doesn't really look it. That's, synth armor, right there. Huh, okay. Grab that. Nope. The chalk has asbestos on or in it. There we go, now I can talk. Shiza, and...
I can't break the code.
Nope, can't get into that. Shit. I can get all of these, though. That's all good stuff. Alright, compensated pistol. Actually, with all these, I could definitely break that down. And we got regular calibrated powerful sniper rifle. I can break that down, too. Sure, why not? Dogmate,
hey.
I'm gonna have you carry all of my stuff I'm gonna eventually break down or trade later. There we go. Thank you. Yeah. Let him carry all the, you know, moderately weighted stuff. Stuff that I don't want to carry. Which is pretty much all of it. Okay, where is the other thing? I know I picked up another thing. Did I just give it to him? Yeah, I did. Okay, never mind. I was not really paying that much attention, so I can't get into that computer. That's unfortunate. Especially because I'm pretty sure it lets me get into that. God. Alright. Well, I'm going to be missing out on all that good shit. There we go. Now that's not useful at all, but hey. Now I did it. Ooh, come on. Let me... There we go. Jesus, I was trying to get at the turpentine. This turpentine is good. At least for my purposes. Okay. How did... How did that not go off? How the fuck did that work? That is lucky of me, I guess. Holy shit. Okay. Well, then, in that case, let's just get on moving. I gotta go into this elevator here. Well, we've gotta wait for it to come up. There we go. Ow. Come on, Kate. It's... They'll... Pretty sure they'll eventually come down.
Hey.
But... I kind of want them in here. Come on, Kate.
Hey.
Kate.
Sure, sure. Just keep...
Move here.
Come on.
Here.
I'm on it, Captain.
Well, you're kind of not moving. Supposed to get there? Get
Head
in.
Over there.
No problem.
You should have no problems. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck both of them. I can do it from here. Okay, they have no idea what floor I'm on. Oh. Okay. Okay, well, the synth fell down. Shit. Okay, well, this didn't work out. I cannot shoot from this range. He is really trying not to get hit, but then again, so am I. Come on. There we go. Undo these chains on this. Well, there's dog meat. Where the fuck is Kate? Okay, whatever. Whoa. That is a trap I definitely should disarm. Yeah, good luck with that. Yeah, it kind of would appear that way, wouldn't it? Okay. Let's get over here. Oh, now you're down here. Okay. They took forever to fucking move. Alright. Got some... No, I can actually break down some of the stuff here. Nice. Alright, I think... The other one is down this way. So, I... Yep. There we go. You're gone. Yep, kind of was. But it worked out. At least in my favor. Only had a shock baton. That sucks for it. Was that just a modified baton? It is just a modified baton. Hmm. How about that? That was kind of hilarious. Alright. Yeah, nothing else really going on here. Okay. Let's go look over here for stuff and things and stuff. Oh, I can get in here and do stuff. Awesome. I don't have enough leather. And I probably do at home. Damn it! Alright, let me guess. Deep pocketed. Yeah, I need leather too. God damn it. Alright, well, now I know for a fact. And I need more ballistic fiber for this, even though I'm not wearing this. At this point, these are covering more than that is. Okay. Can I make fiberglass? Yeah, I can, but I don't have the leather for any of it. Okay. At least now I know I need a lot of fucking leather. Okay. What do we got here? Come on. Ah, damn it. Come on.
Nice.
There we go. Good shit. And we are making our way through Fort Hagen. This is going to take a while. Kate, come on now. Must you? Dogmate, you have some of my stuff. Give me my stuff. Thank you. I'm gonna break that down for sure. Let's see what I can get out of breaking that down. And sure, let's break that down too. Why not? Okay. Grab all of this first, because aluminum is always a good thing to have, and that would be decent to have too. Ooh, makeshift batteries. Might as well pick up at least one. Alright, that had aluminum, gears, screws, steel. That is pretty damn good. This had a lot of aluminum, holy shit. Gears, a lot of screws, rubber, spring, glass, and steel. Alrighty, that was a good idea to break that down. And this had some steel, spring, screws, and wood. Alrighty. That was pretty damn good. I think I did a good. At least for those. Alrighty. Is there anything else in this general area I can use? Anything else? Does not look it. And Kate, are you sewing something? Is that what you're doing right now? Kate. Darling. Okay, I guess that's fine if you wanna do that. I'm gonna just see what I can make eventually. Nothing right now. Eventually I'll be able to make that. But for the time being, I can't do any of this. I don't have any sort of thing, and I do not need a suppressor, at least for this gun. This gun is the one that does a lot of fucking damage, and I want it to keep doing a lot of fucking damage. Is there anything I can do for this? I need rank 3 before I can do anything. God. Blessed my Shabadu. Alright, well, I at least checked. That's a good thing for me to do. I at least checked before I did anything stupid. Alright, let's move down a little bit further, shall we? The frozen TV dinner. Excuse me? Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler. Oh, you're funny. You are funny. Calling me the frozen TV dinner. I was in the fridge, right? Yeah. I was in the big freeze. I was in the big chest freezer. That's where I was. Jackass. Alrighty. Well, he's got jokes. That's for sure. Just gonna grab some of this stuff. This stuff is useful. In fact, I could probably be using these pulse grenades against these synths, now that I think about it. Huh. I'm gonna grab a couple of the things here, and I will consider that for the next episode, but I'm gonna end this episode here for right now, because I'm a little bit over time, and I have not that much time to record. At least this time. That thing's kind of got away from me. Sweet. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and heading deeper into the depths to try to get a Kellogg for you. And I guess for revenge, too.